Okay. So the first of maybe many stealth camping trips. Let's see where tonight goes. It's supposed to be cold, it's supposed to feel like minus 14 degrees Celsius overnight. So, should be interesting. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. Highway's pretty loud right here. I'm gonna wait till it gets a little bit darker before I set up my little twig stove. Only because I'm pretty sure I saw a headlight, like a headlamp, coming from behind me. Just recently. So I've got the trail cam set up. Out there. Somewhere out there. Can't really see because it's very dark. I'm hoping you can see me. So I got some lamps, like lights here and headlamps and stuff, so we'll get those out soon and we'll get set up. punch this thing. Basically, it's frozen solid, so let's just throw it in. Didn't bring a pot or anything. So this is my setup. That's about it. That is my breath. It is cold. Extremely cold out right now. So I thought I was smelling skunk, but I think I'm smelling a fox. I have a trail cam set up near me, so we'll see. So, I feel this part of the video is going to be pretty boring. I've eaten, and that's about it. Fox keeps coming and going. Hopefully the trail cam catches him. Other than that, unless something eventful happens, probably won't see you till morning. It's supposed to be, feel like minus 14 tonight, so wish me luck. I'm cold already. Well, I'll warm up soon enough. The sleeping bag's great. Well, I was debating on having this, but I think I will. Just try to stay warm, but oh well. It'll help me sleep, right?
Sure.
Okay. I gotta go check the trail cam because the batteries were low in it. So now I'm worried. It's new, so I have no idea how long the batteries that low will last. And in this kind of cold, I really need to double check it. So we're gonna head into the darkness.
This is 517. So, it sucks. It's freezing. Sunrise is until like 8 o'clock. So I'm actually debating. My water's frozen, and I want coffee. Bit of a trek out, especially without light, while I have a headlamp. So I might pack up and start heading out, go get myself a coffee. We'll see.
Sheer ice rink to a cliff. Okay, let's keep going. So it's about 6 o'clock now, and I'm out of the area, heading home. make myself a nice coffee. I have to stop this because I can't actually see where I'm walking with this light in my eyes. But other than I can't feel my feet, that was pretty okay. Just wish I didn't pick the coldest night of the winter so far to do it, and the coldest night of this year. I feel like it'd be an amazing spot in the summer. And yeah, let's figure out a better spot next time. And maybe some warmer stuff with me. So, I can't feel my big toe.